I'm Terry Milne, an IHM sister, proudly so, for many, many years. The question that I chose is, what particular spiritual practice is most important to you in your walk with the Lord, and why? My particular spiritual practice is a very simple one, and it's one that I do as soon as I awaken. When I do awaken, the first thing I say is, thank you for a new day, God. And the next thing is, I say yes and thank you ahead of time to whatever you bring to me today. That comes from an early experience in my religious life. I went through a period when I thought of leaving. In consultation with a Capuchin priest at my favorite St. Bonaventure Monastery in Detroit, where Father Solanas Casey was stationed, I was advised to read the book, Abandonment to Divine Providence, by Father Cossa. That book had a profound effect on me, and still does. Abandonment to Divine Providence permeates every fiber of my being. Finding a way to express that has varied throughout my life. However, more recently, connected to Father Solanas Casey, I read a book called Thank God Ahead of Time. The name of the book was chosen from a quote of Father Solanas, done by Michael Crosby, who was putting together all of the writings of Solanas in preparation for his canonization, which we hope will be soon. When I read that, I was quite struck, and I thought, I can do that. So I did it, and I've done it ever since. But one other thing came in. I wanted to say yes ahead of time to whatever God brought into my life. So my prayer is, one early in the morning, thank you, God. I say yes to you and thank you ahead of time for whatever this day brings.